both the captain and the defender with an answer. Hits is the call, man. Hits the.
It's a good toss to win. We really need to make most of the conditions now. These are the playing 11 for the respective teams. A lovely day to play cricket, and here we have the two umpires walking in with a breath. In comes the field. Here come the openers, greeted with a loud cheer from the crowd.
Pace bowler into the tank.
Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. He is unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line before to the field.
That is a very good deal by the batsman. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
An aggressive field in place. I like how they're going for wickets at this stage. That's it straight to the fielder. The captain has been good in place.
Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. He is unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder.
There's a fielder at extra cover.
That's it straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Batsman can't find the gap. Straight to the fielder.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls.
That is six. That is just magnificent batting.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. He is unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good. That's hit straight to the fielder.
Inform fast bowler into the deck now. Expect some serious chin music.
The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line to go to the field.
the pace at points. Unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder.
Kinda, is it?
Yes.
Not visible, not giving anything away. Great shot! He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the ground. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. That is a very quick single taken. Spinner into the action from the other end. Bring the pace at point. That's hit straight to the field. Is bowling from his favorite team. Batsman can't find the gap. Straight to the fielder. Lovely timing from the batsman. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Oh, shot, but only a single. That is excellent running between the wickets. That is four. Time that to perfection. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. He has found the gap. That is a boundary. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the back now. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line and goes to the field. That six picked up the length very early. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. Oh, what a shot that is. He picked the bones out of that and just nailed it down the ground for four. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. Missed that completely. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extra again. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. Can he do it again? missed that point.
That's gone high in the air. And that's got to clear the boundary for Singh.
I'm not sure.
Pacer introduced from the other end.
Presenter an extra cover. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Edge and taken. A brilliant piece of bowling. It took the edge and flew away to the fielder.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
He was poking at it. He set exactly for it. And great execution of plans by the bowler. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Oh, he smashed that to the boundary. 4 runs.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Not just it for a single.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Edged and taken. That is huge field. Bowler thinks he's got the next one, but the bar thinks otherwise.
See anything conclusive on Snipple. Can't see anything on the hot spot.
That is huge. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the bar thinks otherwise. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Change in the bowling, pacer being brought back.
Fielding team can now have more than 2 fielders outside the inner circle.
He is unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the screen.
That's it straight to the fielder.
It has been open and the batsman should be looking to get the single.
Batsman can't find the gap. Straight to the fielder. The placed at point.
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. That is excellent running between the wickets.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
That 50 would definitely give confidence to the batsman. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. Strokes it into the gap for a single. That is excellent running between the wickets. change in the bowling. Pacer being brought back.
Visit leader at extra cover.
He is unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder.
He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series.
Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way.
That's a very unorthodox kind of a feed he has been.
He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for a six. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
Exquisite timing on that, a very well-deserved boundary there.
Things are really heating up, and he's getting up to the border, letting him know exactly where he's going to put the next one.
That is a very quick single take.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Spinner into the action from the other end. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the field. Oh, shocked, but only a single.
There's a leader at extra cover.
They have run the first one swing. That is excellent running between the wickets.
He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series.
That's hit straight to the fielder. The captain has been good with it.
Batsman can't find the gap. Straight. Not just for a single.
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets.
Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
There's a leader at extra cover.
They are calling for two.
That is excellent running between the wickets.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
He is unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with the split.
it straight to the fielder. And he helps himself to a six.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Batsman can't find the gap, straight to the fielder. Strokes it into the gap for a single. Baser introduced from the other end. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the field. That's into the gap. Should look for two. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Oh, shot, but only a single. He is unlucky there, and once again he straight to the fielder. The captain has been good. He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six. Into the stands. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. Introduced from the other end.
have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the field. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. Was a quick single, nice running within the wicket. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. Strokes it into the gap for a single. They should look at varying the pace a bit. It is getting too easy for the batsman. Great shot! He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. Change in the bowling, pacer being brought back. They're placed at point. That's it straight to the fielder. Bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. That six picked up the length very early. Now that he has reached his 100, he may look to attack a bit more. It is show time. Crowd going mad here. It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. He's calling for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. That is a very quick single taken. Fast bowler into the net. Spinner into the action from the other. We are through with it. The umpires lead the fielding team. Wickets in hand, base bowler into the tank. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the field. Oh, shot, but only a single. They're They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running.
In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike.
That was an absolute gift for the Matthews and the Ashley.
Can you do it again?
What a great ball. Look at that. Ball thrashing into the stumps. And getting ready to face his first ball. That's gone high in the air, and that's got to clear the boundary for a sink.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Was pretty ordinary delivery. Got what it
deserved.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
First, second, or third, put it there. Then put it in a new
opener. Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Not just in for a scene.
There's a feeder at extra cover.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. That is excellent running between the wickets. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Frustrating having missed out on the last one.
Oh, he picked up that nicely, beautifully picked up all the way.
Another field game.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
They have run the first one quick. That's poor running. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line. He bowls to the speed. He has hammered that, and that sails into the ground for a sink. Another feed game. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That's four. Didn't time that well, but definitely would be pleased with the result. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets.
The missed at point.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for ball. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. That's a nasty delivery. Must have hurt. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Drops it into the gap for a single. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extra again. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. An improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. You should look to get his eye in before trying something extra again. They are calling for two. That is excellent running with the middle. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line. He bowls to his feet. What's happening here? The bowler must have had a few words with the batsman. The batsman, however, is in no mood for a conversation. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for ball. They are batting well together and that is a great partnership for the batting staff. Can he do it again? Hit on the body, it's a nasty delivery. There's a feeder at extra cover. He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six. That is a very good shot. Excellent placement and timing. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Unable to break free. Missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That is
ball. Timed that to perfection. At point. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Another 15. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. A very loose shot at this stage of the game. He has no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. That is a very good lead by the batsman. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Looks like there will be a lot of score balls. That is a superb shot of a cricket ball. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. Missed that completely. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the back now. Bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to his feet. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Another field game. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Good lead. They're placed at point. That's into the gap. Should look for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Spinner into the action from the other end. Placed at point. That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Getting ready to face his first ball. That
That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped. Has to walk back to the pavilion. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. Great shot. He has dispatched that. And the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. That six picked up the length very early. Things are really heating up, and he's getting up the bowler, letting him know exactly where he's going to put the next one. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Gone high in the air, and that's got to clear the boundary for a sink. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. There's a feeder at extra cover. That is a very quick single taken. That is huge field. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the bowler thinks otherwise. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. He's going for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. Change in bowling here. Spinner into their back now. There's a feeder at extra cover. Frustrating having missed out on the last one. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Can he do it again? He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Is bowling from his favorite in. That is a very good lead by the batsman. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the field. Has he got in there? That's a loud appeal by the keeper. And the umpire says not out. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. He has hammered that. And that sails into the crowd for a six. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. They have run the first one quick. That is excellent running between the legs.
Present fielder an extra cover.
Oh, shot, but only a single.
Present fielder an extra cover.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Another 15.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
That is huge. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. And he helps himself to a six. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Not just it for a single. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That ball deserved the wicket. He's extremely unlucky not to have one. The elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That was a quick single. Nice running to win the wicket. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he bowls to the seam. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
Placed at point.
Plays and misses. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. Glorious. Absolutely glorious shot. And it runs away for four. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. Getting ready to face his first ball. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Another 15. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. Present leader at extra cover. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Unable to break free, missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Oh, what a shot that is. He picked the bones out of that and just nailed it down the ground for four. They are calling for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. Spinner into the action from the other end. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he bowls to the seam. Trying to up the run rate here. A very good shot in the end. Gone and well caught. And that's it. A brilliant performance from the bowler. They bowled good lines all day. In the end, the target was a little too much for the batsman.
Nice.
Runs away to join the team in their celebrations. They've played well and this.
Let's congratulate.